Welcome back, everyone. Another episode on YouTube. I'm going to call it the Winter Series again, still. We'll keep it like that. I don't know what's actually going to go on yet, but one thing I've always been told as well, obviously, to the car enthusiastic people, Fast and Furious, it's not how you race your car. It's how you stand by your car. Anyway, guys, we have got some exciting news to tell you that we have bought a Subaru.
Alright guys, so obviously due to the last video you're seeing that sadly we lost one of our solid members, Oliver. His time was up, he's fired his last cylinder, and to be honest I don't think we're ever going to get over him really. He's left a big void in my heart. So what we've done is we've replaced him with a Subaru Justy. It's got the Heritage badge, Heritage Edition badge, 2008. So we've gone up in the league from Oliver's 2000s, right? It's fit with the finest 1 litre with a sick limiter. We've already tried that one. I mean, it's got 5 doors for all the basic bitches in the back. Inside the old cab there, obviously you can see that matey didn't really give a toss about it because it's filthy. 5-speed manual gearbox, clutch slips like a beauty, come with a free half a tank of fuel.
Hang on a minute, you know it's a Justy.
Yeah.
Have you got a name for it yet?
Yeah, I think going off the Justy, we're going to call it Justine. Because we're Justine inside the Subaru category with this little bad boy.
I can just kick the door in.
Yeah, you kick the door in, yeah, that's it. Perfect job, Jim. Oh, Michael, last thing to add. All clear rear lights.
They're Lexus lights.
They are the finest. What a fucking beauty.
Michael, this is basically a rally car. We are going to be the new Conor McRae. Get ready. Ooh, yeah, this is good. Basically, guys, we're doing a Top Gear test just to make sure that it's up to its standards. But so far, it's doing all right.
Justine?
Yeah. Down there anyway. Yeah, you got that, that's where I went. Up there anyway is
there.
You will spin way too much.
I can't help it.
Justine.
I can't. It's the thoroughbred in her.
Up there, I should take you to a gate because I used to walk down there without being panicked. They probably thought of that, but you won't be able to get through there. I wonder if that's steep thing again on the way back. Well, before we go too far, let's have a look. Yeah, it's up here, isn't it? On your right hand side.
There, isn't it?
No. There it is. Right, no, turn around. You ain't going to go up it. You can.
Why?
Right, Mike, jump out here. Film is coming down.
No problem. Oh, fucking hell. What have I signed myself up for?
Introduction of Justine and you can see that this isn't going to go very well. Stay tuned.